George looks at me before this episode and he goes, I can't do this. He just smoked with Jeffree Star.
Jeffree Star has some fantastic
women. What are you feeling right now? Like, how would you describe your current outlook on life?
Extremely paranoid. I feel like everything I'm about to say is absolutely wrong.